In this video, I'm going to be explaining how you can start to earn money with affiliate marketing even if you have no experience at all. So let's get into it. Hey, what's going on, you guys? Benjamin here with Motivational Marketer, and in this video, I'm going to be explaining how you can start to earn money with affiliate marketing even if you have no experience. But I'm not just going to be explaining how you can get started, but I'm going to show you a real example of how you can start to make money with affiliate marketing. So first, let me start off by explaining what affiliate marketing is if you're a complete newbie. So basically, what affiliate marketing is where you're promoting other people's products online through a link that's coded directly to you. So whenever somebody clicks on your link and they purchase that product, then that's when you make a commission. So let me just draw you guys a quick example. So let's say that this is you right here. You're kind of like sad a little bit because you're trying to make some money. And you have this person over here who's selling a product. Now let's say that they have people who are already buying their product, but they're willing to pay you a commission for everybody that you refer to buy their product. So let's say, for example, you have a large following on Facebook or on Instagram or on YouTube. So all these people right here represent your followers. So let's say that you have a large following on Instagram and you're always posting health and fitness stuff. People who follow you are into health and fitness. They're into improving their health. They're always willing to invest into their body. And let's say that this person right here, he's promoting a product or he's selling a product that is a weight loss supplement. So you can make a commission by referring all these people to buy this product. And whenever they buy your product, this person pays you out a commission. So you go from being a little bit sad to happy because now you're making money online. So this is how affiliate marketing works. So I'm going to be going over to my computer screen to show you guys exactly what I'm talking about. But first, if you guys like this video so far and you want to learn different methods when it comes to making money online, then I invite you to subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon so you can be notified when I upload new videos. Okay, so let me just jump over to my computer screen. Okay, you guys, so there's a number of different affiliate programs that you can get started with. But for right now, I want to talk about the most popular one, and that's going to be Amazon. This is the one that I see people using the most when it comes to affiliate marketing. So in order to get started, you just come to the Amazon website. Now, if you scroll all the way down to the bottom of the page, there's going to be a section where it says make money with us. Now, if you click on this part right here where it says become an affiliate, this is going to take you to another page, and this is the Amazon Associates program. Now, if you want to just come straight away to this page, all you have to do is just type Amazon Associates into Google. Now, you can get started with this program for free. And if you're wondering how it works, you basically join their program, you start advertising their products through an affiliate link that's coded to you. And then when somebody purchases a product through your affiliate link, then that's when you start to earn commissions. So you can get started by just joining now for free. You're going to enter in your information. But to give you guys a quick disclaimer, you do need to have a website in order to get started with their program. Now, if you don't have your own website, it's pretty simple to create one. It just takes some time in order to build a website. And if you guys are interested in learning how to create your own website, I'll leave a link to another video that shows you how to build one step by step. So once you do that, you can now become an affiliate with Amazon. So basically, any item that you see on Amazon, you can promote that item as an affiliate product. So if you have a website, you can promote your affiliate products on your website if it's related to your site. Let's say that you have a blog website where you have articles where you're talking about health and fitness, ways to lose weight. You can just come to Amazon and you can type in weight loss supplements. Let's say weight loss pills, for example. You can promote any of these products because it's related to your website, which is about health and fitness, ways that people can lose weight. You can just write a blog article giving people some tips on how they can lose weight. And then you can actually talk about any of these products. Let's say you want to promote this product as an affiliate. when you're signed into your Amazon Associates account, there's going to be a button where you can get an affiliate link. You're just going to copy and paste that into your website, and it's going to bring people to this product page right here. Now, whenever they purchase this product through your link, then that's when you're going to earn a commission. Now, there's other ways that you can promote affiliate products other than just having your own website. You can post affiliate products on Facebook or on Instagram, or you can create a YouTube channel. Now, I'm going to give you guys an example. Now, if we go over here to YouTube, and I'm going to look at this guy's channel, Marquez Brownlee. He's a pretty popular YouTuber. He has over 8 million subscribers. So if we click on one of his videos, you're going to see in the description right here, he has affiliate links. So as you can see right here, where it says tech that I'm using right now, he has an Amazon.com link. So if I click on that, it's going to bring me to Amazon. So he has his own Amazon store. And right here, there's two categories. There's his video gear and public MKBHD. So let me click on this one right here and let me see what pops out. So all of these products that he has are affiliate links. So if I were to purchase any of these products, he would earn a commission. So that's one way that you can promote affiliate products without having your own website. Now, as you can see, his YouTube channel is just all about reviewing tech and gadgets. So it makes sense for him to promote these kind of products as affiliate products. So this is a free method that you can use to promote affiliate products. But I want to talk about another free program that you can get started with, and that's called ClickBank. Now, this is what some people would consider a better affiliate program because they pay a lot more when it comes to commissions. If you're dealing with Amazon Associates, they pay anywhere between 2 to 10% of any product that you're promoting. It depends on the product category. But when it comes to ClickBank, they pay a lot more in commissions. In order to get started, all you have to do is just click on create an account. Then you're going to fill out your information, your personal information, your banking information, and then you can start promoting as an affiliate. But I already have an account, so I'm just going to log in real quick. Now it's going to take me to my dashboard. So if you want to look at the different products, you just click on Marketplace, and right here on the left side, these are all the categories that they have for different products. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to health and fitness because that's a popular niche. So as you can see, the top product right here is called Flat Belly Fix. So the average dollar per sale is $38.61. So that's the commission that you would be making every time somebody purchases this product through your affiliate link. And this is a good product to promote because, as you can see, the gravity is at 236. Now, if you don't know what all these numbers mean, I've done a video in the past on how to pick a product with ClickBank. And that explains what all these numbers mean and all the statistics. So if you guys want to learn more about that, go check that out. But I'm going to click on this link and see what it looks like. So as you can see, it's just a basic sales page. Pretty simple. It has a video headline that stands out. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna promote this product, but I'm not gonna just send people directly to this page. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my email software service to create my own landing page and thank you page. Now, if you're going to be using an email software service, this is going to require some investment, but this is for those of you who are serious about making money with affiliate marketing. So I'm using an email software service called GetResponse. Now, I like GetResponse because they allow you to create your own landing pages. You can set up your email list, an autoresponder sequence, and you can also send out what's called a broadcast email, but they call it a newsletter. So this is basically an email that you can send to everybody that's on your email list. You don't have to individually send out an email to this person, that person, that person. You can just send them out to everybody that's on your list. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a landing page based off of
that sales page that I just looked at. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to that sales page of this product right here, and I'm going to use that as a template. So whenever you create a landing page, you're going to want to make sure that it's congruent with the sales page, because people want to know that they're going to get what they're actually signing up for. So I'm going to look at the templates that represent, you know what, I'm going to probably just go from scratch right here. So I'm going to title this Flat Belly Fix. So now it's going to show me a template, and I'm going to make it look similar to this sales page right here. So right here, you can have your little image or your logo. I'm going to get rid of that. I'm going to get rid of this too. And I'm going to copy this title right here, the Super Simple Morning Habit Accidentally Melted 84 Pounds of Fat. This Simple Morning Habit Accidentally, let me just copy it straight away like that. That way it's a little bit easier. Can I paste? Okay, no. The simple habit accidentally melted 84 pounds. Melted 84 pounds of body fat. So, you notice how the text is in all red right here. So what you're going to want to do is every time that you create a landing page, you're going to want to make it look as congruent as possible to the sales page. So I'm just going to make this the same color. I'm going to make it a red font. And I'm going to move this up. I'm going to move this up. And I'll probably put in a sub headline that's congruent with this. And actually, you can, instead of watching this video, you can actually read this script right here. So I'm gonna see if there's anything else I can use. Okay, so discover how I help my crippled wife shed 23 pounds of unwanted fat without starving myself. Okay, so this is basically a script of what the video is saying. So I'm gonna look and see if there's anything I can use in the sub headline. I'm gonna be, you know what, I'm gonna just use discover how I help my crippling wife shed 23 pounds. Man, they got all these pop-ups. Okay, so discover how to shed 23 pounds of unwanted fat. I'll just put pounds of unwanted fat. Okay, so I'm gonna make this a black font. I'm gonna bump it up a little bit. Now see, with these email software services, you can customize your landing pages basically however you want to. Now this is only one email software service. As I mentioned, this one is called GetResponse, but there's other ones where you can do the same thing and even more than that. Okay, so that's maybe put that in bold, and now that looks good. And I'm gonna make this gray background, I'm gonna turn it into a white background. Press OK. And then right here, I'm gonna tell people, this is basically a call to action. You're going to want to let people know what you want them to do. So right here, I'm going to just put enter in your email. Enter in your email to learn the secret. Make that a black font and I'll make that bolder. So it's a pretty simple landing page. That's basically what you want for a landing page. You just basically want to let people know they can either enter in their email or just to leave. You don't want them sitting on your landing page for a long time thinking about what your landing page is offering. It's just basic, enter in your email or you can go somewhere else. Now, if I had a little bit more time to spend on this, I would probably add more colors that's related to the sales page. But this is just an example that I'm showing for you guys. So right here, the button is yellow. So I'm going to change the color of this button to a yellow color. So let me see right here. Maybe a darker yellow. And that's good enough. Okay. So this is the landing page. Now what you're going to want to do is when somebody enters in their email, they click the download button. Actually, I'm going to change this as well to click here. Now what you're going to do is you're going to edit the thank you page, because when somebody enters in their email and they click here, they're going to be brought to what's called the thank you page. So basically, it's letting them know that, hey, thank you for signing up. Click here to learn how to lose 23 pounds of body fat. Okay, so this is where you can place an image. I'm not going to use an image, so I'm going to delete that. And I'm going to make this a red font, because the sales page is red. Okay. And then right here, click here. Click here to learn the secret method to lose belly fat. Make that a little bit wider. I'll make this text black and make that bold. It looks right. So put that in the center. Click here to learn the secret method to lose belly fat. 10 steps to starting your business. I'm gonna just keep this simple, so I'm gonna actually delete this. So when you guys create your own landing page, just remember to keep it simple, but you don't want to keep it where it's just like bare bones minimum landing page. You want to get people to click on the button that's going to take them to the next page. So right here, I'm going to just put click here. I don't know. Okay. Not sure what this image is about, but I'm going to gradient. Okay, image. Okay, there you go. So I'm going to make that button a little bit like a darker yellow. Just how it looks in the sales page. Okay, so now when people click on this button right here, you know what? I'm gonna make this a white background as well. Make that white, okay. I'm gonna click OK. Okay, so this is the thank you page. It's a basic thank you page. So when people click on this button, you're gonna wanna have it take them to the sales page, which is this page right here of the product that you're promoting. So in order to get that link, you're going to click right here, the button where it says promote, and then it's going to generate what's called a hop link. Click on that button, and this is your affiliate link right here. This part that I'm highlighting, this is your affiliate link. So you're going to copy this, and then you're going to paste it in this button right here. So right here, you're going to link your URL. You're going to paste that. Now your URL, this button is going to take them to your affiliate link, which is going to be the sales page. So you can save that. And go to the next step. Proceed without mobile versions, okay? Now I'm going to show you guys how this looks. Flat belly fix, description. This is for the description, this is more for SEO purposes. So this page is about flat belly fix. And then you're going to set up your landing page settings, where it's going to take them. And what you're going to want to do is when somebody opts into your landing page, they enter in their email, you're going to want to have an autoresponder that's connected to that. So when somebody enters in their email, they're going to be added onto your list, and they're going to be receiving your autoresponder sequences. So I already have an autoresponder sequence, but it's not related to weight loss. So I'm not going to worry about this right now, because this is just a draft that I'm showing you guys for the example of this video. So right here, thank you page is a default thank you page. You can have people redirected to another thank you page, another custom one, whatever you prefer to go with. But this is the one that people are going to be sent to after they enter in their email. So I'm going to click publish. Okay, so it's basically done. So I'm going to see how it looks online. So this is my landing page right here. This simple habit accidentally melted 84 pounds of body fat. So I'm going to enter in my name. Just put John Doe, Johnny Quest at gmail.com. I'm going to click next, or I'm going to click the button. Okay, so now it brought me to the default thank you page. Now, when I click on this button right here, it should take me to the sales page of the product that I'm promoting. So let's see. Okay, there it is. This is the sales page. So this is the sales page, but this is people clicking on it through my affiliate link. So anybody who were to come through my landing page, they enter in their email and they click on the button that's going to bring them to this page and they purchase this product, I would earn a commission every time. So that's basically how you can earn money with affiliate marketing if you're willing to invest some money up front. If you're willing to invest some money into an email software service. Now, as I mentioned, I'm using a website called GetResponse. Now, they have different plans and pricings. I believe the plan that I'm using right now is $50 a month. There's other ones that are cheaper, and there's other ones that are more expensive. I like GetResponse because it's pretty simple and it's easy to understand. I've tried using SendLane in the past, and I mean, it's a little bit more confusing. But I'll leave links in the description if you guys want to check them out. So I'll give you guys a real example that I'm using as an affiliate product. So just to let you guys know, I am involved in an affiliate program that shows you how to create and grow your very own online business. And I'm going to give you guys a preview of how my sales funnel looks like. So I'm going to show you guys what my landing page looks like. And I'm using what's called a free offer. Now, this is basically where I provide value up front. And in order for people to receive my free offer, they have to enter in their email. So this is my landing page right here. Now, as you can see on my landing page, I'm giving away something which is known as a free offer. So this is something that's going to give value to somebody in exchange for their information. Now, somebody who's interested in making money online or learning how to make money with affiliate marketing would be interested in this free ebook. Now, in order for them to get this ebook, they would have to submit their email. So let's say, okay, let me put in a random email. At gmail.com. Amazon.com. I click on the free download button. Okay, so now it's going to take them to a thank you page. So this is my thank you page right here. I'm letting the person know, check your email for the free ebook. And I'm also promoting my affiliate product, which is the program that I'm involved in. And if you want to get started with your own online business, click here. And if they click here, it's going to take them to a sales page. Now, as you can see, this is what's called a bridge page. It's just a video of me explaining what to expect on the next page when they click the button. And this is an older video. I'm probably going to change this video pretty soon. So by the time you might see this video, it's not going to be up anymore. But once they click on this button, it's going to take them to the sales page of the product that I'm promoting. Now, this is basically how you can make money through affiliate marketing. So if you guys want to learn more about affiliate marketing, you can just download my free ebook. I'm going to leave a link down in the description if you guys want to check it out. And if you guys stuck around until the end of this video, I have a special offer for you. If you want to take a 15-day business builder challenge where you can have access to training and people who will give you a business blueprint to start your very own online business, then I'm going to leave a link down in the description for the 15-day business builder challenge. Now, I don't know how long this offer is going to be around, so if you're watching this video later on in the future, it might not be available. But as of right now, you can click the link and get started with your very own online business. So over the course of the next 15 days, you'll be coached by the top online marketers. You'll have access to training and tools that are going to show you how to create and grow your own online business. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you got some value out of it, or if you learned something new, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and let me know down in the comments below what you guys thought about this video. So with that being said, I'll catch you guys in the next one.